Europe's first big gig of their new era was in front of their home crowd at the Sweden Rock Festival.
Big gig.
25,000-30,000 people were just like welcoming us like heroes.
It was a sea of people and noise was so loud. We were welcome back. We felt like this is good. We can do this for a while.
Feels like a family reunion.
My sons were 10 and 8 years old. And they had no clue that daddy has been in a rock band. And then they see me in front of 35,000 people. And it was really heartwarming to see them go, So they ran up to the stage and go, daddy.
It was confirmation that we meant something, that they've been waiting for us and they've been hoping for us to come back.
I absolutely think that what we've done since 2004 is more interesting than what we did before.
We just come off the road, straight into the studio. Just checking the guitar now. Every new album since then have been an adventure in new soundscapes, writing, ideas. We go our own way. There's no formula, there's no label telling us what to do. That's what I love about Europe. We do our own thing.
We're still here. Five idiots from Upplands Väsby.
It's an honor to be with the same people this long. It's like a one soul, but all the pieces are needed to make this band unique.
Just been a lucky guy to be able to do this. Sometimes you just have to wake up and pinch yourself and think about how grateful I can be.
We have the opportunity to do something that we love.
It's my whole life, really. You know, we've known each other for like 45 years now, and they're all my brothers, and I love them all. And
we complete each other. The sum of the five of us becomes this great rock and roll machine that we are.
Thank you.
church, there is still some love that I need. Oh, I can remember.
Thank you. This is a song we call Waiting for the Guitar Player.
Thank you.
turn away. Children of tomorrow, hanging on to yesterday. Thank you.
Jon Norum. Jeg er stolt over norsk. Ikke sant? Jon och jag träffades i Upplands Väsby när vi var 13-14 gamla. Vi brukade gå till en bergshäll och spela akustisk gitarr.
Stämmer det? Mm. Vi var väl 13-14.
Vi tog några öl och så brukade vi prata om bandet och jamma på en del låtar, eller?
Ja, vi var 13-14 år och vi brukade sitta där med några påsar öl och starka. Det var inte starka, nej, det var inte starka. Lätt öl.
Ja, det kommer jag ihåg.
Right. Det känns lite konstigt att prata svenska nu. Vi har gjort hela turnén och vi pratar engelska.
Ja,
för de förstår inte norska och svenska i Tyskland och Spanien. Och så vi... De tvingar oss att prata engelska där. Eller vi är tvungna att prata engelska.
Det är lite skönt att prata svenska.
Men spanska och tyska också kan man prata. Man kan lära sig språket. Men jag kan.
Genau.
Ja. Dankeschön. Ein, zwei. Erzähl eine Traumglabe. Anyways. Kommer du ihåg, minns du den här? To make the tone, ground control to make the tone. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to make the tone.
Your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major?
Oh, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh. Days filled with joy, days filled with sorrow. I don't know just what to do. Am I happy today? Am I lonely tomorrow? Everything depends on you. And I've been waiting for the ages to knock on my door. I've been hoping everything could be like before.
It's coming back into my head. Memories of the times we had. Trying hard just to stay alive. Tack så hemskt mycket för att ni kom ut ikväll. Tack. Nu ska jag följa lite ordet.